Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today is the fifth day of Ramadan. The hadith of the day is, there is no servant who fasts a day in the way of Allah, except that Allah will distance his face from the hellfire by a length of 70 years of travel. The deed of the day is, to provide or prepare a drink or food for those who are fasting or anyone who is in need of food. Guard yourselves from the hellfire, even with half of a date in charity.
Dua of the day. Alhamdulillah الذي أطعمني هذا الطعام ورزقني من غير حول منا ولا قوة. All praise is due to Allah, who has given me food to eat and provided it without any endeavor on my part or any power. Tirmidhi.